guys. Today we talk about the Air Max 97 in the Midnight Navy and Gold colorway. Tune in! Welcome to Casa Station, where we talk sneakers. My name is Zoe, and if you're here for the first time, make sure you hit that subscribe button and even that notification bell so you don't miss any dope sneaker content. Also, remember to share this video with other people who love sneakers like we do so we can continue to grow this community. But anyways, guys, enough yapping. Let's get into the sneaker review. You've all been waiting for the Air Max 97 Midnight Run, aka the Air Max 97 in the Midnight Navy and Gold colorway. Man, oh man, love these sneakers. You guys know that with my obsession with Adidas Gazelles, I think I have a similar addiction to Air Max 97s. Haven't had them in 20 years, so now I'm stockpiling, people. I'm definitely copying like crazy because I don't know when these sneakers will come out again. I know more Air Max 97 silhouettes and colorways are coming this year, and I'm just gonna be stockpiling, guys. Looking at this sneaker, what sticks out to me is the colorway of Midnight Navy and Gold. These sneakers remind me of Marshawn Lynch and his days back at UC Berkeley. Shout out Marshawn Lynch and him going dumb in the trolley in the middle of the UC Berkeley football field. But anyways, guys, the colorways of these sneakers stick out to me and look nice. The upper is made up of a mesh leather and also 3M material. You also have that traditional track-like pattern on the upper of the sneaker. You also have more 3M and mesh on the tongue of the sneaker with the traditional Nike swoosh at the top of the tongue as well, with the pull tab there. On the inside of the sneaker, you have more Nike swoosh insignia, and you have the pull tab at the heel of the sneaker, and you have Air Max written on it as well. You see that the sole of the sneaker is also coming with the air bubble unit that is sandwiched in between two portions of a white rubber and also a navy blue outsole, which is cool as well. You also get another Nike insignia at the outsole of the sneaker, and also at the back heel of the sneaker, you also see a Nike insignia as well. All in all, a dope shoe. Can't harp on this enough. You guys have already heard it from me multiple times, and it's probably getting tiresome, but I love Air Max 97s. I cannot help myself, people. Sizing wise, I would say go a half size up. Got these in size 13 and they fit me fine. Also, in regards to pricing, the retail price of this sneaker is $160, like the previous iterations and colorways that have come out before. Casa question of the day, guys. What is your favorite Air Max silhouette today? Let me know down in the comment section below, people, and let's talk about it. Hey, people, so my sneaker talk is up for today. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and share, guys. Share with people who love sneakers the way that we do so we can grow this community. But anyway, stay tuned for the On Feet next. I'll see you all on the next episode of Casa Station. Deuces.